In November 1982, Tor Valley arrived at the East Lancashire Railway. Video cameras were becoming readily available to the public, and the U-matic format was favourite in education. 35 years later, Atlantic Video View retrieves some long-lost footage of diesels in Manchester, Victoria. And as a precursor to our 2015 March diesel event, let's just take a look at the BR Blue Diesels in action. Our event is set to recreate the great views here of diesels hauling passenger trains and of course diesels hauling freight. And so, without further ado, let's head back to March 2015. You have been watching an Atlantic video view of the East Lancashire Railway in Bury.